Hey, you guys all right?
Me, yeah. Sebastian, not so much.
How is he?
Pretty bad. Goddamn renegades. Don't know why there's suddenly so many of them in the center. Came at us so hard and fast. Only Seb and I managed to get away.
You able to walk?
I won't leave him alone. Not when he's like this.
He needs a new bandage. This one's a mess.
I don't have any more. Listen, did Demlin tell you about him?
Oh yeah, about his brother and father?
No, not that. Sebastian is an artist. Demlin promised him to take him one day to Marseille. To his father's shop. He can't die like this. Please.
This should help. I'm sure I'll be fine, but I was sent here for the lamps. Where are they?
After we drove off the renegades, we reached the building. To get in, we strung some ropes across from the next roof. And that's when the renegades attacked again.
And the lamps?
They're still on the landing pad on the roof. The military hit them well, made sure no one could see them from above. Seba only saw them from the next building, through binoculars. We didn't get a chance to finish securing the ropes.
Is there any other way to get there?
You could go through the building, but like I said, wall-to-wall biters.
Gotcha. I'll try the rope.
You'd have to be a spider to climb in. And it's swarming with renegades outside.
I like taking chances. Take this, contact Demlin, and tell him what happened here. I'll go get those lamps.
perimeter container detected.
Only other PKs can take those fuckers down. Glad you were here.
Thank you.
Container nearby. Container nearby.
Thank you.
Container nearby. Yeah.